show you how to run it. Just turn on the gas and turn on the drip boiler. When you turn the throttle, it drips oil faster. And then you push a little button over here, make it overflow with the gas. And then you get on here and start it. Pull in the compression release. Well, this is the tension. Compression release, throttle. In the way of brakes. It just has a coaster brake. That's all it's got. Yeah, it's a lot of fun.